Okay, so here's the deal, right? I mean, I'm just chilling in the club and I'm eating a kebab, you know, durum, whatever the fuck. And out of nowhere, my buddy Rob comes and he just takes it out of my hands and he fucking eats it. Like the whole fucking thing. I only had one bite. So this motherfucker starts eating it and afterwards he just goes away. Like the fuck? What did I ever do to deserve this shit? Oh, fuck him.